Hi, I'm Rose Lee, and I've been interested in biomedical engineering ever since I was young. The tip of my index finger was amputated when I was a toddler, growing back slightly deformed. Thus, personal experience got me super interested in how we could invent new biotechnology in order to help others like me recover more efficiently. I began searching for opportunities to expand my knowledge of biomedical science by entering into science fairs and interning at the Howard Hughes Medical Institute Biomedical Program. Later, I also interned at the prestigious National Institute of Standards and Technology to figure out how we can measure the differentiation or pluripotency of stem cells. With all the knowledge I gained, I formed a strong desire to spread my passion for STEM to other kids, specifically for females and historically underrepresented races in science. Thus, I founded a mentoring and tutoring program that connected my high school to a Title I elementary school where the majority are underrepresented minorities and the standardized test scores are below state average. As the founder, I conducted weekly hands-on engineering activities with the students to expose these minorities to the numerous possibilities of science and help the mentors and mentees form strong, lasting relationships. A huge goal of my program is to build their confidence in their capabilities, as way too often, society oppresses minorities, especially in science. The kids have experimented with many activities such as solar ovens, film canister rockets, lava lamps, and concepts such as buoyancy by constructing a working boat under certain constraints. Due to this program, I received a grant from a local organization, KUA, and was also named one of 6 Engineer Girl Ambassadors in the country, providing a grant and travel scholarship to the 2018 SWE Conference. Engineer Girl has further encouraged me to help the children delve more deeply into hands-on engineering activities. At the conference, I was able to receive one-on-one guidance from real female engineers in order to hone my program to further help minorities pursue STEM, networked with amazing women at the Career Fair and Ice Cream Social, and guided young girls during the Invent It, Build It convention. I also facilitated hands-on STEM activities for children at the Kid Museum and competed in public speaking competitions to talk about representation for women, winning 3rd and 4th place in the county. Through my internships and volunteering, I hope that I can become an innovative biomedical engineer, bettering the lives of all people, regardless of background.